I have a new song coming out this Friday that I'm very excited about. It's something I started working on with Jermaine Dupri, my friend Jermaine, who we love, years ago. And I don't want to give too much more about it away, but it's coming out Friday, and I'm looking forward to it. There's a charitable component that we're putting everything together with right now, and it's called Save the Day.
The one with Ms. Lauryn Hill is a song that I started writing with Jermaine almost 10 years ago. And it was a sample, and Jermaine tells a story. We sampled Killing Me Softly by Lauryn. And then we both kind of not forgot about it, but we just never finished it. Like I had finished the lyrics, blah, blah, blah. But then when everything started, the world started changing this past year, Jermaine called me, and it's so ironic. Another friend of mine, who was one of the only people that had heard the song, was like, what about Save the Day? On the same day that Jermaine said, MC, what about that song, Save the Day? Do you remember that? We should put this out right now. It's so timely. And anyway, long story short, I called Lauryn. You know, we had a discussion about if it was going to happen, what was going to happen, you know, in terms of like her. And of course, I love having it, you know, featuring with Miss Lauryn Hill. And it's one of my favorite songs ever, Killing Me Softly, one of my favorite songs. And now Save the Day really is about, it sounds like we wrote it for this time. For me, it sounds like it was written for what is going on in 2020. But we literally wrote it almost 10 years ago.
Okay, I haven't listened to a song of mine this much in 2 years. No, in much longer than that.